So first of all, let's give both teams a round of applause for them. Let's try to set a short moment. And first, each year, we give a community service award to someone who does an excellent job within the community. Each year, Darryl and I, and I feel we were talking about someone who services in the community are dearly appreciated. And this year here, Community Service Award is going to go. It says Chico Davis Community Service Award presented to Reverend Kenneth Taylor in recognition of all your dedication and hard work in your community. Go back. We're going to get Reverend Taylor just to say a few words.
First of all, I want to say thank you and to the Chico Davis, this committee, this group that decided to go with me. I mean, there's so many other persons that give so much to this community, but I consider it a great honor to be honored by, in memory of Chico Davis, who in turn gave much more than many of us, any of us, to this community, to the young people, and to all that live here. So I consider it a great honor, and I accommodate you, I say accommodations to you, the players, good game thus far, and certainly to all the leaders of this group and to the family of the late Chico Davis. I certainly want to thank you, and I consider this a great, great honor. Today I lifted up a message about giving back, being our brother's keeper, and lifting each other up. That's really what it's all about. That's really what it's all about, being there to help somebody else. Thank you, and may God bless you.
Thank you.
Oh, hold on, group shot. Put you in the middle, group shot.
Well, we're gonna ask Chico's mother, if she come to Seneca, well, speak. All right, before we present the scholarship this year, we just want to, thank Ms. Davis for coming out. As you can tell, she's just as strong as she's ever been, and just that now it's time for people to walk to her, and I can respect that, okay? This year's Chico Davis scholarship recipients, I'm going to let his sister announce who they are.
Participating in the Charles Chico Davis basketball tournament. As he stated, I'm his sister, Althea. Again, my mother here, Ms. Rudy Davis. This is our pastors, our great church, Turnamore AME Church. My son here, Stephen Ross, and they always like to do things, but they don't like to be put in the front. I love to put them in the front because they do such hard and mighty works here. Mr. Jerry Hunter, which is his best friend, Chico's best friend. His friend and cousin here, Nathaniel Jackson. Right here behind the camera and the DJ, Mr. DJ Rex, we call him David. We have Adam over here on the scoreboard. We have Pink over here in the background. Hope we haven't missed anyone else. Our little DJ here on the side coming up here. And our young lady here, Ms. Myra, on the photography. I hope I haven't missed anyone, but if I have, charge it to my head
and not my heart.
I love you all. And to the referees back in the back, who does such a mighty work every year. We thank you and commend you all, and for all you dedicated players who come out without any hesitation, just come on out and participate and do what's needed. And to my other side, Ms. Kelly, she always represents us on our airport side, and she and I battle, and I'm on the Brooklyn Casey side. Again, I hope I haven't forgotten anyone, and to our session ladies here, who are always here and dedicated. But further, no further ado, I'd like to announce the recipient, Charles Chico Davis Foundation Scholarship Award, goes to Mr. Omari Hunter. Could you come up here? Oh, you all do better than me.
Thank you.
second recipient.
Okay, this is our, we began this in 2009 with $500. Now we're giving out $1,000 a year. So, you know, to our dear friend that we missed since 2009, we began doing this in 2010 as far as the scholarship money. So now we're up to like $67,000. So we're giving $67,000 to kids who are going to college to help them, show them that, hey, you know, there's more than one way to celebrate somebody that's gone. You got to take your energy, your time, and effort to give it to the future, and that name will live forever. I want to thank you all for your participation. And this is just the beginning of something special, because as you are the South Carolina game, it's starting to get very, very, very interesting, okay?
One other thing, we ask that the recipients over the years come forward. Some weren't able to make it, but we do have one that I see who's a former recipient. And as a matter of fact, he was the first recipient of this Charles Chico Davis Scholarship Award, and I would like to ask him to come forward to be recognized. This is Stephen Ross, who is my son, and he was our very first recipient of his uncle's award here. Again, thank you all. Also, he continued his education at Winthrop University.
Yes.
And he's also University Eagles.
Thank you.
Get your picture. Get your picture.